Alright, we should be live, boys.
Okay, hey guys, how's it going? Notifications went out this time, which is good. So, yeah, we're doing some 8-0 today. Don't know if it'll be as long as they usually are, because I think I want to watch TV later. And my bedtime is 10 p.m., and it's 8:30, so yeah. But, anyways, so we're going to do some 8-0 today, as you can tell by the title. Let me just make sure, yeah, I changed the parts. Oh my gosh! Look at my desktop background! Hippo T-Pose! Oh yeah, it's Hippo T-Pose. Alright, it's the hippo. Alright. Why do you keep saying doo-doo? I'm the new Sly Genie. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Because he says that a lot. Help me, I'm sick. Wait, what? The cube just like hit the corner? I almost died. Wait, Floroni streaming? Wait, what? I didn't know you were streaming. I didn't get a notification. Is he actually streaming? Oh, he is. Despacito.
Oh, Sly GD's here.
If I die there. So let's go. Let me turn my music.
Big game of working out.
Why would you send me that when I'm at- WHY WOULD YOU SEND ME THAT WHEN I'M AT THE DROP?! Are you kidding?! Timing's awful. And that part, screw you, 13%! You could go die in lava. But I wouldn't rather fail the beginning of the blue. 13% can commit unliving. Yes, that's a good kid-friendly term. Unliving.
Then I'm gonna get
gnomed. His profile picture is a Minecraft stone block. What's the biggest dono you got? I've gotten a lot of $100 donations from this guy named Black Coaster, who's like, no, I don't know where he is.
Oh, yeah.
But he donated like $100 to me like a million times, like every stream.
Pig, you gnomed me.
Ha! I'm dying in the 40s. I'm not doing level requests, guys. Did you not get any sleep last night? And your eyes read the title as level request live. Screw you! Stupid 31%. Okay, I wasn't actually that mad. I was just.
Oh, I thought you were yelling at me.
No, I wouldn't say screw you to a fan. That would not be good. If I said screw you to a fan, everyone would unsub.
I thought you were gonna stream on Twitch.
Dying in the 40s. Dying in the 40s. Dometry Dash is the worst game ever created.
Tutorial Street.
No, the impossible game is.
Impossible.
Wait, what?
The impossible game, more like the possible
game. Dying in the 40s! Dying at 1%! Dying at-
Mommy!
I'm on too much sugar, I swear. What? Dying in the 40s! I don't know why I'm dying in the 40s all of a sudden. I'm not dying in the beginning, but I'm dying in the 40s. But dying in the 40s. Oh, I'm dying in the 90s! Yes, Dan DDM every day! Oh my gosh, guys, look at this. That's my alternate account. Dan DDM every day. Look at his kissing face. Minecraft lava skin! I said sugar. Well, I did have Pepsi earlier today, so that's probably why.
This pops up.
I had like two cups of Pepsi. My girl is on his neck. What? Oh no. Stampy wanted and the floor is lava challenge. Oh heck yes. Dora. Yeah, once I was on Dorami video and there was like a bunch of Dora the Explorer videos in the suggested bar. Wait, Loonster made that picture or he sent it to me. Curse Big Gamer. Swear to God.
Ah!
Oh my gosh! Big Big Gamer working out! Thank you so much, Azaf Rye, for the $5 donation. 60 years roller coaster. Dying in the 40s. I just died at 45. And. The hippo, but it's the beginning of the video. Quit. Dying! I want a medium chocolate. Wait. Guys, I'm getting Dairy Queen! Oh my goodness. Yeah, last year I got a level with that same image and I was like, ah! Because I wasn't expecting that kind of stuff in Geometry Dash. And I immediately ended the stream. Unlike Chris, he actually like continued streaming. Like, what a legend. Big Big Gamer just end the stream, but Chris would keep on streaming.
No,
it's that jump rate. It's that jump rate. Wait, was the song The Furious?
Yes, it was.
Yeah, I got that level too. Poor Super Slime's doing all the work. Guys, let's help out Super Slime here. Let's do some moderation.
Super Slime going sicko mode.
Guys, look at this. Me, so on YouTube, I was scrolling through my feed. I found a thumbnail. And like it reminded me of a meme, and so I decided to make this. Where's Roberto? He's slacking. He's right here, guys. I asked Nikki if he played Geometry because I keep seeing him on Geometry Dash streams, and he said sorry, but I don't like. And put on 8-0. Dying in the far 23,340 attempts. Guys, Roberto had 23k attempts on Poltergeist. I mean, it's understandable because he's been playing it for like a while now. But oh my word. How many do you have an 8-0? Over 5,000. No! I hit the edge! Are you kidding me? The little edge. No, I hit the edge! Oh, dying in the... The gnome! Wait, Super Slime gnomed me! Oh my god. No! Who's actually done the Fitness Gram Pacer test before? It's painful as heck when you get far. Like, I was fine before. Like, okay, this is easy. And then I'm like, okay, when will it end? And then I check the timer, and it's like, it goes on for like freaking like 20 minutes. I'm like, what? How long is this test? Guys, I finally beat Poltergeist. The struggle is over. You finally beat any demon I want now. I like that. Wait, was that your 50th? If that was your 50th, then. Wow. Wait, I said Poltergeist. I meant Polter. I said Poltergeist. Guys, I beat Poltergeist. No, I knew what to do, but I still died. I know, guys. Jacob Firestone has now, like... Jacob Firestone is ahead of me by, like... How much? Like, 300?
No, he's ahead of me by 50,000.
Because one video blew up, so I kind of gave him a bit of a boost. Nah, there's no way I'm coming. Unless I make a super viral video, like a freaking Chris Credible viral video. Like, a video goes viral, a Chris Credible one. Unless that happens, there's no way I'm coming back. That's a radio? I thought it was a TV. Stop messing with the hanking sub goal. You're not funny. Yes, that's exactly right. Yeah, in all seriousness, guys, don't mess with the sub count because, you know, I'm just gonna gain it back anyway. And plus, like, it's just, like, there's no point. Ah, we died. Wait. Raptop! Oh, we got. Wait. Is that the real Raptop? Wait. Oh my gosh! Thanks for all the birthday wishes. You guys are awesome. Here's a small video of the new particle editor. At least it's something Lenny faced. Rub. What?
Wait. To drag it?
What? Is this like
that was
a
cool. Oh god.
Is this like a freaking like you can add particles of things now? Yo! Wait! Look! Wait, what? You can add freaking demon difficulties? What? This update is gonna be amazing. Look at that! Look at the geometry dash cubes.
We can use those.
Oh, what my gosh!
Demon faces resembles our levels. Oh, this is
cool. Carmen, this is a new. Go on RobTop's Twitter right now. RobTop, you've outdone yourself this time. Okay. This was my reaction. I was like, what? No, this was my reaction right here. This was my reaction to the video.
Alright,
anyways, thank you guys so much for watching the stream. Couldn't be 8 on the stream, that's okay though. Thank you guys so much for watching. 2.2, oh my god, that video blew my mind. Like, I honestly cannot believe this. Oh my gosh. Colin just tweeted, really cool, we'd actually love to hear more from you. Oh man, just be happy we got the preview, okay? We got something. We got something big to share on 2.2 News. Thank you guys so much for watching the stream, I'll see you guys later.
See ya. Don't forget to like the video. And don't forget to subscribe.
Guys, did you see that Dan TDM thing I did? I did this.
Oh yeah, I can get it.
Well, just listen to this.
See ya.
Oh my gosh.
See ya.
Like, I'm just like, hold on, let me copy it. Like, whoa, do. Alright, thank you guys so much for watching, I'll see you guys later.